Anyway.
And the wonderful thing is, I missed your part of the intro, and I'm one free man.
And together
my OBS decided to stop, and well, then start, and then stop again.
Well, you can edit your own intro in the future.
Oh well, but he is Mr. Mortensen, I am one free man, and together we are
Mr. Freeman.
It was perfect on my end again, but...
Okay, but I vote to cheat a little bit and take the shortcut.
You think you're the only one in the universe that knows this? Just kidding. I was doing it before you even mentioned it. Oh god, no, it's not in your mouth. Stop talking like that, Gage. I'm dead. Thanks, Gage. Now this time I'm gonna pay attention, closely attention to my freaking temperatures.
And now I'm dying.
I can't get close to you because there's fire. Oh, you instantly died. Well, cool.
What awesome. The hell?
Yeah, you good job. You instantly died.
I didn't press anything.
I know.
What the hell was that?
That was just an instant countdown. Am I really gonna die from one fire? Okay. That's just my shield because it's so low. Wait, where did you spawn? Oh, you spawned all the way over there. Well, I was gonna kill stuff then.
Yeah, go ahead and slaughter the masses. And I found iridium, so we're good.
Cool. Thanks.
And I don't care about anything. Take a long way around.
Yeah, I'm just gonna run past all the enemies. There's no reason to kill them. They don't give any experience anyway.
No, I fell down, motherfucker!
Okay. What the hell?
What the hell? What the hell are you on about, Sonny?
Anyway.
I am having issues. Finally, I got up. It's like the easiest jump to make, and I missed.
I missed.
Oh, God. Don't you fucking... Okay. I'm gonna throw away my bouncing daddy. I don't care anymore.
But thank God, at this point, we don't have to wait for Claptrap.
At this point, I don't care what happens. I don't care if you're softlocked, even though he's not even in the mission. Because he would not be even close to as bad as fucking Windows 10 Anniversary Edition. Using that is worse than dying on the inside and literally dying on the real world. I'd rather be dead than use Windows 10 Anniversary Edition. But yet, I have to do it, so, you know, I might as well just die now. Rip. Now they have this... Who's shooting at me like a cocksucker? What the hell just happened to me? How did none of those hit you?
How did none of what hit me?
I'm not talking about you, I'm talking about enemies. No. The things I'm trying to kill.
Why am I running so quickly?
Because you can. Maybe accidentally did the super speed glitch. You'd have to be pretty goddamn good at the accidental glitch then. I don't think that would actually be possible. Shut up, midget. Shut up, midget!
Come on, Captain Flint, die!
Are we really doing that right now? He's dead. Oh, look, the blue.
Come on, hey, save me!
I'm trying to, but I didn't see you.
Save me!
I dropped a under-leveled scrap weapon, so yeah. I don't know why I decided to kill him, but... He didn't give any experience at all, like, my bar didn't move an inch. Didn't- not even a milli- like, nanometer.
Well, me, I was just trying for the, amp kills.
Oh, okay.
But these guys are strong-
I jumped off, so you know, you're on your own right now. Well, you're fine, so it doesn't matter. I guess you can also get the chest in case the door is open. I don't know if it is though. I don't think it actually can open after you already did the mission. Then again, I've never fucking checked because, yeah. Reasons. Oh god, I'm getting super itch now. Are we gonna be fine because I can't do much? Oh, look, iridium. Oh, what? They did drop the bonus package!
What?
How do we not see that? They did drop the bonus package!
What dropped the bonus package?
Boom! The small guy dropped the bonus package. And apparently you killed him without knowing, so he was just sitting there and we didn't know.
Huh.
Good stuff.
Is it a good gun?
It's not a gun, it's a grenade mod. You have it. The bonus package, the grenade mod. It's what you were using earlier to destroy everything, where it just exploded a million times.
No, that was just a high level merv that I had.
I actually said the bonus package and it didn't react, so I expected that you had it.
No.
Well then.
No, just standard tracking merv.
Okay, looking at my temperatures, my GPU is fine. My CPU is also fine. My entire CPU package is 48 degrees right now in Celsius. The max has been 56. The max of my GPU has been 63. It's now at steady 62. Yeah, and there's no reason it would overheat, so it has to be Windows 10. There's nothing else it could be. So yeah, fuck you, Microsoft. If it does happen again, then yeah, I'm gonna sue you. Lose because I don't have a million billion dollars.
I should open my menu now, just to piss you off.
I should open mine.
That just doesn't work. If I initiated the travel, maybe you could get away with doing that.
No, it doesn't matter who you are. If you have a menu open, it won't travel. That's how it works.
Exactly.
Yeah, so even if I did it, it would stop.
Yes, but then it would be your own fault for annoying yourself. Yeah. And there's no point in doing that.
Yeah, there is. Totally. Already sold the... Never mind, I still have the Flint's Tinderbox because I picked it up. I have a fire weapon. Great stuff. Except it has the worst accuracy of all time, so I have to be super close. I had to shoot like 50 times to hit that.
Or it could be like a cookout or something. Just keep an open mind about it, you know? These guys aren't so bad.
Here, I'll take this one over here, and you can take the other one.
I'll just try my best to shoot from here. It won't work, but... None of those hit. Okay, good. Please, something hit. Oh, I hit it! I actually got it from this distance. We shall all receive our reward in the Firehawk's toasting bosom.
Got it.
Just move.
Good job, you got it.
With the worst accuracy weapon of all time, I got it. Okay, I need to spawn him in this hide because it's a huge weapon again. I can't kill stuff without my fibber. We have to go this way, so... Well, you can fight stuff, but I'm going.
Fine,
I'll follow. Fine. I might actually stop recording at 20 minutes. To see if that... Like, so at least I have something. And then continue, and see if it crashes. I don't want to lose anything at this moment, that would suck. Suck giant balls. Nut sack. Nut shack. Oh boy, I forgot this guy spawns here. Actually, I don't think I've ever seen him spawn here before, so I didn't forget, I just never saw it before. Hey big guy, spawn! I'm gonna fuck you up. Here comes the fuck up! Oh god, he didn't die. I didn't fuck him up fast enough. He's fucked up, okay. There's gonna be another one. There you go.
Oh. Wow. Go.
This is why I use the fibber, you kill him instantly. Use the fibber, man. You're gonna kill everything. It's good. It's great. It's awesome. Oh god, I'm getting itch in my ear now from the freaking in-ears. Eek. I might stop it. Well, if it crashes before 20 minutes, then there's no reason to record anymore, so. So I'll just do whatever. I could also just take the stream, but no, that would be horrible quality, and I would still lose the first episode. Well, I'll just download that for you. I don't know, dude. We'll see what happens. Oh, look, spider answer. Sup. Sup, brah. Sup, brah. Or I just download every single episode off of you and then be like, hey, I totally recorded this on my end. No big deal. Hit the switch. You're going past the switch.
I'm killing things. Okay.
Well, I think I killed them actually. Correction. Oh, I dropped money. I thought it was legendary. I was like, holy shit, what? Kill Clayton and get the legendary, please. Well, you can't do it yet. When we can. Smite these bitches! Oh, look, he's dead. Well, not really. But now he's dead. Now he's dead.
Now Jesus. He's dead.
Jesus, takes you forever. Jesus. Jesus. Gil kill Gil. Kill cultists, not Gil cultists. Oh, good. We're already done. That was kind of fast, actually. Hey, God sucks. Let's go. Before we die again.
Worship the Vault Hunter! Whoops. Come on back.
No, I'm gonna be worshipped. Fuck you. I'm being worshipped. I don't care what you think. This is my destiny.
And while you're going around being worshipped, I'm gonna open up containers
for worshippers.
Iridium.
No, while I'm getting worshipped, you kill all my idolaters. You kill all my cultists. Yay!
Hooray!
Hooray! Killing all my fans. Hooray!
And because of my lack of interest in people actually watching streams, I no longer have anyone watching me, except for myself.
That's what Twitch is. You have to actually pay attention to Twitch.
I'm sorry, random people.
I'm sorry, random people don't know. I just do not know how to pay attention. It's not in me.
Nope.
I have to learn it, but, you know, you'll get there one day.
Maybe.
Hopefully. Maybe.
Probably not.
Possibly.
I'm waiting for you to hit the fast travel.
Quite far away for me to just do it instantly, so. 75 stacks. I'm getting my stacks back at least. Look up the bright side of life. Yeah, the temperatures just haven't changed at all. So it can't be overheating. It has to be Windows 10 Anniversary Edition. What the fuck, dude? Anniversary Edition, could you please die? Can I just install Windows 7 instead? Okay, thanks. Actually, I can't even because it's not in my computer. But I need to be able to fucking use this computer. So what am I gonna say to that?
Come on, spiderlings, die. There we go.
There's basically two missions in here we have to actually do, so. Oh, God. Fun within air is being sticky in your ear, and then suddenly you have to lose your hearing and fix it. It's amazing. Let's get the shield.
Are we?
Failure.
Are we really safe for now?
Well. It's been 30 minutes, we could easily crash.
How the hell did those bandits snag you, anyway?
We could.
Well, I could, but... if you did it, I would be surprised.
Thanks.
Well, there's also a head you just got, but it's probably your class, so it's probably already been taken. Well, you don't have Gage, I'll give you mine to you. You'll find a blue outside the door.
Yeah, I already have the commando head.
Yeah. Well, you can give it to me then, because I don't have it. Drop it on me. From up there. From the balcony. Shower me with heads.
Yeah, that just doesn't sound right.
Well, obviously it doesn't. That's the point of saying it. I already have it? What the fuck is this game? I never, ever, ever played a Saxton. Axton. I don't remember if it was Saxton or Axton. So, somehow I still have that. That's dumb. Well, do I have all the skins for classes I never play? Or I have never played. Like, goddamn, dude.
You sure you didn't do a multiplayer at some point?
Well, I did, but I'm pretty sure nobody was playing.
Huh.
Nobody ever played Axton, so it wouldn't make sense anyway. Like, that's a thing nobody's ever done when I was playing with them. That was playing Axton, because that's just not a thing
but,
to play.
But turrets. I like turrets.
Yeah, but
especially
you are Axton, so you're biased. Just kidding. Anyway. What are the things in here? Mighty Morphin. I'll take the injector. You can take the, you can go to Roland.
I can go to Roland?
Yeah, because you need to talk to him. To advance the main story.
Fine, I'll advance the main story.
Also, my in-ears are shorter, like, short enough so that they don't, like, get in the way, but also so short that he might actually get pulled out of my ears. So that's scary. But at the same time, you can't ever hear my audio from my headset anymore, because if you hear that, then my microphone is brokenly sensitive. Yeah, I'll stop at 20 minutes, and then I'll continue after, I'll stop, and then I'll continue again.
Save my ass.
I'll be like, hey, we're back. And then we'll know for sure if that's, like, if it crashes from hardware or from software. Obviously, it does from software, but I want to double-check to make sure. Because if I just stop at 20 minutes and then continue again, and it doesn't crash after 20 more minutes, that means that it's just being dumb. And has no reason to actually do anything.
Yeah, you can, really, with your recordings, you can do whatever you want.
Well, you don't say. It will be instant, though. It will just be like, stop and continue again. So you don't, like, waste time. Talk to me in my face, Roland.
No, I refuse. I'm just jumping around on
Roland?
Top of buildings.
Okay, I guess you're Roland now.
I was Roland in the the playthrough of Borderlands 1.
You always like to, you can't play anything that it has doesn't have turrets.
Nah, I'm gonna probably do the Gunzerker playthrough next.
Not even Gage, wow, look at this guy. Oh yeah, I have a bunch of iridium, I should probably do that now. You know what?
I have like 20-something iridium, so...
I will get me some more pistol
ammo. Not enough to do.
Oh, 100 for the pistol. Oh, well, shit, 50 for pistol. I am too off. I can't do that, then.
16 for pistol, I can do that. Yeah. 20 for pistol, I can do that.
Alright, so let's go to the Thunder Express, and then I'll stop and continue from there. No, let's go to... No, shut up! I want to change the thing. There we go.
Do you want to go to the Splinter Group?
Because that's obviously the least, the lowest level, because it's the thing that should be done first. I opened my menu, but it didn't stop it.
Good job!
I did it like the exact second it teleported, so it didn't matter. That's pretty funny. Pretty fanny. What a pretty fanny. Anyway. Oh, what the Fubbernuck. Why am I turning into Markiplier and saying Fubbernuck all the time? God damn it. You're all dead. Fantastic. Down here, by the way.
I know.
Oh yeah, this cold stuff. Just like, even if you could just place your turret and run away and they all die.
Yeah, I probably could. Come on, let me through this.
No, you do not smell delicious. You smell like burnt human.
Yeah, I'm the most useless person to play this co-op with.
Why did I just get a siren blue, a blue siren class mod from a toilet? First of all, wrong class. Second of all, toilet. I'll stop at the rats. Wait, I just found a shelf I didn't know existed. Did I just find a way to get to a chest? No. Okay, you just fall through the pipe. Great.
Well made game, guys.
Well made game. Yeah, I probably have. I think I've gotten every single wall symbol here. No. Wait. Don't. Okay. I'm just waiting for 20 minutes, and then we will. I'll just do it right now. It's almost 20 minutes anyway. Actually, again, I will have at least 20 minutes of my own village, for once. So yeah.
Good.
Pizza placed. Oh, she just said dick. Wow. Offensive. Can't say that in the New Age games, dude. That's too offensive. Oh, we actually killed him. Oh, you leveled up somehow. Cool.
Sweet.
And I didn't level up somehow? Oh, I leveled up now. He didn't die for some reason. So he should definitely die when I kill him with the bee. Did he keep disappearing and then showing up again? Which is not how this is supposed to work. They're supposed to go away and then wait for the other guy to come in. It is silly. Wait, what the hell does... Okay. There's one more left now. Never mind, we kill all of them before he can even do anything. Oh yeah, let's get to Master Splinter or whatever.
Yes.
Oh, I have 99 stacks. Cool. Where's my 100 stack game?
I'll be honest. The first time I came through this area, I just randomly hit things and then he came out.
Yeah, I just hit this twice and then I hit this once. And then I hit this again. Then I hit this again. And then I hit one more. I didn't need to figure out which one is that one.
Nope.
I just need to reset it so it's back to where it was. Oh, I did it.
Oh, there you go.
Never mind, I did it without even doing it on purpose. Oh, turret and... Okay, let's just let him do what it's saying. He's not going to survive. That's hilarious. Turret and death trap. Wow. I don't think anyone's been killed harder than he has their entire life. Ooh, a shotgun I won't use. It's a pounder, so it's a Torg shotgun. Have fun. Actually, no, I'm Gage. She uses shotguns. Let me take that.
Double 11 pounder?
Yeah, I want to try it out because I need the damage dealing weapon, which I don't really have much of.
Just so you know, there's a safe back here.
I know.
And it's filled with money!
Surprise, surprise! Oh god, this is awful. Yeah, you can take this. Jesus, this is awful. Anyway, let's go back into this game.
I might end up selling it, but...
Yeah, I know.
That's but good enough for now.
I don't need the money, so...
And I'm partially glitching you. Oh yeah, give me a second before you go off and do things.
Good timing, though. I was literally about to step over the door frame, and there's a guy right outside the door. I'll kill him anyway from the inside.
Just wanna backtrack to the beginning. Oh wait, the AI core. Never mind.
Yeah, that's what we're doing right now. We need to get the AI core. AI car. AI car. Where's the AI car? AI car. AI car. AI car. AI caramba. Where's Mad Mike? I need Mad Mike! You're not Mad Mike, you're just a big fat guy!
Oh god.
I'm dying! I'm gonna kill him though. I'm gonna kill him, it's fine.
And the turret's
you
out.
You killed him instead! Okay, thanks. Nice.
You're welcome.
Nice of you.
His badass rank
killed
for reviving
him
instead,
you. I'm not gonna let you get any badass rank off reviving me anymore. I'm too good at killing sims. I can't let it happen. Oh god, so many explosions. Oh god, Mad Mike! Don't kill him, don't kill him, don't kill him! I got him. Never mind, I just revived with something else. I guess I shot someone behind me or something? I don't know. Move, just ignore the enemies. The door is what we needed to open. We don't need to kill anything else, now we just need to run. Oh, I killed this guy though, because he's about to kill me. I'm dead, so I guess I have to kill some. Why do you keep... Stop killing, please. You do this every time, it's like you want me to die. Anyway. Oh, they're all dead. Well, shit. You can get the chest if you want. I'll just run to the travel. Do that if you want.
Oh, yeah.
This is the red chest mall. This is actually kind of level to us. Okay, stop shooting me. Stop shooting me, please. Ooh, stop. Ooh, stop. Ooh, stop. Ooh, stop. Okay.
Of course, it's a badass marauder. Or super badass nomad brutalizer.
Yeah, they always spawn in that door. That's like the thing they do.
So inaccurate but so awesome.
I agree, Gage. Just don't crash Windows 10 again. Oh no, it's not because of Windows 10 Anniversary Edition. It's because of Gage. She crashes Windows 10. She's too powerful.
Oh. Okay.
This is canon now. We have to put this in all of the things. Ah, god. What just killed me? Whatever. They're all gonna die, so it doesn't matter.
Oh yeah, we had already opened it. I'll grab the bonus spread anyway.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, because you didn't restart. Only I did. That makes sense now. Bam! Oh, I did it! And it actually went into the menu, but it didn't stop it again. There's like a fine line where you can stop it. Or like you can do that without stopping it.
Yeah.
Good to know. That means I can use touch control. Maybe it's just because I have lag. Maybe I just have to be earlier because of lag. Hey guys, could you... What? My overall audio just went down and... What the hell? Like, all of the dialogue is super low now. But my B sound is still going off just as loud as before.
Huh.
Weird. Well then, to be fair, this game has a bunch of audio glitches, so it makes sense, but... Also, by the way, when you do a speedrun of this game, there's a glitch where Jack's dialogue on the bunker is so loud that it overtakes every other audio in the game. And it stays like that until you leave the area. It's pretty great. The bee is the only thing that can kill this guy. Wow, we do so much little damage with it now. It's ridiculous. I mean, it's still a shit ton, but it's so little compared to what it was. You will attempt to murder me. That's literally the whole thing you're trying to do here. Shut up.
You lying bastard.
Lying bastard. You son of a bitch. The audio feels so low. It feels so awful. It feels awkward as fuck. I don't know I don't even... Can't even tell if it's actually... Let me check. Yeah, even my audio meleeing is lower. What the hell? Let me fix my audio here and see if I actually... Well, actually, I can see if I can fix it. I'm gonna turn it up to 15, because it feels so awful.
Better?
It's still just as low. Like, the dialogue of him talking and the crit sound is super loud, but... Like, not super loud, but normal low volume and everything else seems super low, and I don't know how this is going on. Let's make people kill themselves with music. I don't know. That's like basically what we're doing. Yeah, and also on this planet, apparently everything that isn't dubstep is crap music. Yeah, I found that out when I played this. Whoa, there's bass on my crit sound right now. I can hear bass on my crit sound. Oh my god. Wait, there's a blue in this poopy poop that hasn't been picked up? It's a rifle too. You probably should pick that up.
Yeah, it's weaker than my rifle.
I mean, I mean, that's the type of rifle that matters. It is a Jacobs. And that's a good
so is the one
rifle.
That I have in my inventory.
Well fuck you too. Just kidding.
Fine, I'll pick it up.
Just kidding. Well, you could sell it. It's a blue, like, you should always pick up blues, but... Whatever. I like how I call Death Trap Babe. Wreck him, babe! Like, oh, okay. This is a weird interspecies relationship. Ship. God damn it. Relationship sounds like something you don't want. Wait, what just hit me? In the world? ...147 stacks! Oh my god, we're rebuilding our stature! I need to remember to just switch weapons every time I try to reload. Because I haven't actually clicked the reload button for this entire session here. Specific recording, at least.
So I'm gonna run off to the question mark.
Yeah, I'll
you
run
can
off
find
the
radio.
Mm-hmm. And Gage just said, mm-hmm. Like she answered you or something. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I can get pistol ammo. Hey. I killed
all the containers in here.
Pinky toe. Let's play some piano while he does whatever. I feel like I need to restart my game after this recording because the audio is messed. So messed. By the way, we're going to mark said because shield. I need a on level shield right now.
What, you don't want to continue using the B?
Well, I will, but I need something to back up on when I need to stop using it. It's 47, well, I guess it doesn't matter then. I could go shotgun. And I am gauged, so I should go shotgun. Let's just go shotgun, whatever. Might as well do that for once in my life. Well, actually, I do that most of the time, but I just never use the shotgun. Actually, I have a reason to use this time, so...
Be nice if co-op, Facebook, we could each choose someone different.
Yeah, but,
you want
know,
this
be
AI
good.
Thingy in a gun? Fine, but just this once.
Yeah, fuck this SMG I'm putting on. Well, it actually has the same color coding. Color and,
let
like, this. They're both Hyperion, they both have the same coloring. It's pretty good. That's a reason to not use SMG. Yeah, more bullets. Oh, we have the rock salt. That's a really good gun.
With the Zapper Rock Salt?
Yeah. Well, I have the double barrel spelled incorrectly. Only one L, and there's no O and double. And there's no second E in barreled. That's bandit's weapons for you.
Yep.
Wait, I need to actually look at my thing first. Oasis thing is distracting me now so much. Oh, shield capacity, maximum health. Good stuff. All right, let's go. Let's catch this train.
Hooray!
Oh, my audio is back working now. My audio is working again. Weird. Let me turn my.
You're
game
in the menu.
Down. Yeah, I need to turn my game audio down because it suddenly came back. That's better. All right, let's go. More ammo. Whoop. Whoop. You know the pro strat here? By the way, have you seen the snowman before? You know the pro strat with him? I need to shoot him. See that?
Yeah.
You can now life stuff on fire, but it doesn't matter because I have a better strategy. Well, you can take it anyway, but I'm definitely not going to use it. I had the best strategy of all time to do this.
We're going to ignite the var kids, not create the badass ones?
No, we're not gonna. Hello, this is a part of the main story. Let's just ignite him like always. But don't shoot him. Just leave him alone. Just rally them up. Just like make them go into a train behind you. Just run around.
Oh.
Just run around. Run around the big tower. And eventually. Oh god, they're. Yeah, let's just do it now. Go, go, go.
And I run away.
Go, go, go.
Last time I did that, I killed myself.
Wait, it didn't get a single. It didn't light any of them on? It just killed them instantly? What the fuck, dude? That's dumb. It's never done that before.
Let's have some fun.
Oh, iridium. Okay, I guess do that again then. Well, actually, oh no, it has to recharge or something? Or does this just never work again? Wait. Oh yeah, it's recharging, okay. Fuck, they're all evolving. This is gonna be so hard to deal with. Okay, they won't die instantly, so let's just let all the adults live, and then we'll do whatever. Okay. I'll turn on the thing again. Run away! Run away! Run away! It only got one! And it died instantly! What the fuck is this game? Why is this not working anymore? Why is the thing too powerful to even light stuff on fire anymore? No, don't kill the bite spot! No, it's injected! Oh, it's killed it. Oh, so it has to be. I can't actually light on the badass, so I need to be. Oh, there's three of them. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Why is it in its pod? That ruins everything. No!
Just death so trap, you know, death your trap death trap is slaughtering them all.
Yeah, death trap is just making the thing spawn faster than it should. That's not helping. I got it. Okay, good. I'm so good. I'm so good, dude. I'm so good at video games.
Good job.
I'm so good at video games.
So loud. So angry.
By the way, if you have a physics on here, so the wine he drinks just goes through his face in an explosion.
Really?
Yeah, that's why I want it to be on, because it's always super funny, but it just makes lag way too much. Oh yeah, we also need them to do the thing now. So let's go to the next area and inject them. We'll inject one of them, and then it will tell us to inject four more. Bloodwing. Stop yelling into my ear. At least my audio works now. That's what I'm happy about. Oh god. Oh, there's one. Ah god, don't block me. Don't block me, Markid. I got him. I just need to kill him, which is the easy part. Actually.
Mutated badass Varkid. Just so you know, the first playthrough for me, it was pretty difficult.
Yeah, it is. Well, I have the fibber, so it didn't matter. That's when everything is easy. Wait, where did it go? Oh wait, the other thing went up again? Oh, because the main story advanced, okay. Now, the next area, we just make four of them do the thing and then just inject all of them. And then we go to a distance and then I summon my death trap and you summon your turret. And we just let him die, because it's difficult to deal with four at once. Really difficult.
So how do you get them to go to that point?
You just let them start evolving and then you click E on them. Oh, there.
Got it.
Oh, well, it didn't make the effect, so I was like, wait, you missed or something?
Oh, nope, there's another mutated.
I got it. Just run away, don't let him hit you. He does a lot of damage. Need two more. Two more, guys, two more. Oh god, it's gonna be difficult to do now. Oh my god. I'm going to the next area so I can try there. Oh god, I'm actually getting destroyed right now. Yeah, you deal with them. I'm going to... Fuck, stop.
What?
What is attacking me?
Okay,
oh,
I'm just
going to
throw
me?
A turret down and
well,
start cleaning up this
I'm
mess.
I'm
going to
throw down my death trap then. Well, yep, you're dead. Crash behind you.
There we go.
Oh, never mind. Oh, I'm going to die because I got too close to you. This is why this mission is difficult to do, because you want to try to get several at once, but then it just becomes impossible. Oh, there it is. Anyway, we need to go to a different area now because we killed all of them. Okay, stop attacking him, Death Trap. Just stop. I want his time to run out, so I just don't want him to keep attacking stuff because his timer fills up every time he kills something. But this next area is the best area to ever farm Varkid, so we're going there.
Okay.
The best area ever. It's where people spawn this certain boss in the game that you can only get from evolving Varkids like 5 times. Which is really hard to do, by the way. You have to go to adult, then badass, then super badass, then ultimate badass, and then there's a boss. No, the supreme badass, and then there's a boss. There's 6 evolutions you need to do. It's awful. And you're very limited to be able to do it. You have to actually... There's like a certain point you can tell it's not going to work. You have to reset, like you have to restart entirely. And even have to save quit and come back in for it to work. And then it might not even work then, and you have to keep going until it works. It's super, super awful. And it's super hard too. Like, not only is it impossible to make the boss spawn, but it's also super hard to kill him. Like, insanely hard. Okay, I got him. Kill all the Lilipods. Okay, good. Only 2 of them are gonna be here now. Oh my god! Oh, blue. Bouncing deading. Better than my grenade. There we go. We got it. That's me, Tina. Yeah, this is the area where you farm that. There's literally a rare respawn point here. There's a fast travel to go here. It's pretty good. Oh, there's Iridium there. Cool. Alright, I'm going to Tina.
Okay.
Oh, I'm out of drink. Oh, it's been 20 minutes and it still hasn't crashed. So, if it crashes now, I know for sure that's just being dumb. Because there's no other reason for it to do that. But just be sure, though, I will actually stop recording and restart recording. I have an unspent skill point, apparently. I don't pay attention. blood-soaked shield. Killing an enemy immediately restores a portion of your shields, but you lose a portion of your health. No, thank you. Movement speed of Death Trap, Discord. Oh no, no, that's not something I want to do. Typecasting.
Yeah, there it is.
Typecast in Iconoclast. Ooh, oh boy, there's a chance to get more stacks from a stack you gain. So I can just like get my stack chance up, like stack speed up to like a million and just stack a million times if I wanted to.
Nice.
Super fast. You're missing the
Yeah, you're doing that. I'm just kind of doing my own thing.
Yeah, you're just doing your thing. Whatever. Stalker chase the bandit, the bandit, the bandit. I forgot the lyrics. It's literally on the screen and I couldn't do it right because I am tired of everything. I am sick of life. I'm sick of Windows 10. I'm sick of everything. So I forgot how to speak. But crap. Okay, my webcam is still not dark, so cool. That's good. Let me introduce you to my lady. Let me introduce me to your ladies, please. Let me see. Run. Alright. Mushy Snuggle Bites. Mushy is an awful name. Just saying. Don't kill me, though. Please. Okay, putting away the afterburner, I don't ever use it anyway. Oh yeah, I have a pistol damage relic. Odd, but she's the most gifted demolitions expert on Pandora. Just do what she asks and I can't. Is she already awake again? What the hell? The if you're gonna fall asleep, at least fall asleep for more than 2 seconds, please. Yeah, the fire arc is actually lower level than my adaptive shield, so that's cool. I just need the cradle. The cradle is so close to being usable. And then I can, like, actually not die.
What? Seriously? There we go.
Yeah, seriously.
All these buzzards. I will
actually not die. Anyway. Yeah, all the buzzards. Did what? I have to know. What did the buzzards...
You have to know?
Yeah, what did the buzzards...
They kept spawning.
Oh, okay.
So many buzzards.
Oh, I need to send you the article on this like rumor mill website called "Does Bruno Mars is Gay?"
Why are you dying?
Because reasons. I'm not dying. Don't you see I'm completely alive? Oh, don't you see I'm dead again? I shouldn't see I'm alive again? Fucking hell. Jesus. I haven't even shot anything. My death trap isn't reviving me and making me killed again. Getting me killed.
Okay, I already got one of the badonkadonks.
Badonkadonk. Look, knowing Mark, I'll probably run out of my train, and so will you. Probably shouldn't be here, should we?
The train just passed.
Oh, okay. Cool. Fuck, I can't even get up here. There we go. God.
Now remember, climb to the top of the structure for your badass rank.
I didn't know that was even a thing. I've never actually looked at the roof of this building because it looked inconspicuous and I didn't care. I stand on top of the spawn. Anyway. There we go, King of the Buzzard World. No thanks. Oh, that's a better rocket than what I have. Cool. You're just gonna put it there. Oh god, I'm dying now. Let me walk. Let me go. Mamma mia, let me go.
Hey, turrets are great for taking care of buzzards. Especially since I've maxed out the accuracy of it.
Yeah. Yeah, you can take this rocket launcher off me now since it's a lot weaker than the one I just got. If you want. Actually, I think it was yours. I think this is actually was your rocket launcher.
So. Yes. I think it was.
You can take it back off. That's all fine. These years.
I don't. Now I have better rocket launchers now.
But I also have a better one, so. What the f... What just killed me? Where are enemies? Okay, there's a Goliath down here. Well, I'm not doing enough damage. That doesn't matter. Oh, never mind. I was actually doing enough damage. I didn't think I did.
No, I revived you.
I know. He wasn't dead yet, but I was doing more damage than I thought I needed. Doom, Yeah, this is also the last recording because this we're ending at the time where we would usually end after 3, so that's good. That this is just how productive we were, with Windows 10 being a cocksucker.
Yep.
Oh my god, dude. I'm so not even right now. I'm so on edge. So edgy right now.
Yeah. So what I'm thinking of doing is I'll probably post a video like at one of these every Friday or something.
Yeah, I was planning like if it is free every time, then it would end up being having too little anyway. But like when we have free every time, like we normally would, we will upload like one week would be first Tuesday and then Friday, and the next week would be Friday and then rinse and repeat. But for now, let's just do one every Friday, and then we're good. That's not how you sleep. That's not how physics work. Just a echo. This gonna be good. Also, do we already...
And why is she taller than you?
Because... Wait, did we not just turn it in? I'm so confused, dude.
Now we need to hijack the train.
Wait, we didn't even... What? We didn't even pick up the things.
What?
Oh, she hasn't done it yet. What? The game's glitched, dude. This game is glitched. It only just says hijack Imperial train. You haven't even picked up the bombs yet. I was so confused. Oh my god, what the hell, game? Here is my handle, here is my butt. Whoops. I wanna just more clip in there and see what the fuck is going on one day. I'm sure someone's already done it, but...
Absolutely nothing.
Oh god, I just run through the door. I am inside the door. What the hell? Did you see that? I just ran through the door and I was just like, hey, what's up, Tina? Wait, does that mean I could actually just glitch through the wall here? But I just didn't do it. I didn't even know. Like, there was no way I would know that I would just be able to walk through there.
Shall we go get, Sir Reginald?
Because we get the best gun ever, dude. Bro. Then I can stop using the B, at least for a specific area. And then I have to put it back on when I go to the next area, but hey, whatever. Well, at least we'll be able to kill, equip your B and your Fibber so we can kill her super fast, because she's so annoying.
Okay.
Like, she actually, destroys.
Just so you know, there's a badass rank for her killing her without taking any damage or something.
Well, then we do that. Then I put out... Oh, I already got the quest. Super good luck. Let's just do this first, then, I guess. This, you just killed me. And let me just say, no hard feelings. Before you wasted me, I kept my best guns,
in the garage, you know, like Americans do.
America.
America, fuck yeah.
Oh, I haven't done this yet. I'm not gonna walk all the way up there now. Actually, considering I have the beat and the Fibber, I could just probably shoot through the window from down here and probably hit the... Actually, could you stand at the gate and see if I can do that? I want to see if I can hit it from here with the Fibber. Because that would be amazing. That would be the best thing ever.
Try. Nope, we still have an electric fence.
Well, I might as well just get the electric fence then. You could just wait there for it to open. And you can get the stuff and I'll get the stash and then we'll just be fast and furious. Don't know where I was going with that. Varkit Ranch Observatory. Oh yeah, this is not where... Wait, where is Mordecai? Oh, he's up there.
Yeah, above Tiny Tina.
Yeah, okay. I thought she was here or something. Interesting. It's right there.
There we go.
Ooh, a purple. It's a relic. Oh my god, purple relics are so rare, dude. But it's a melee relic, so it's useless. There's also a vault symbol up here. I'm sure you already got it because you went through the tutorial mode. A guide or something.
Aw, you killed him.
Wait, there's one more alive, though. I'm gonna go down. I might be able to get you. I'm not sure though. I am here. I'm here. You're up there? I can get you. I got you! I'm so good! I'm rewinding you through the wall right now. So good at video games, dude. There we go, we're all dead. Have fun. Man. Pro strats. Revive through walls. Yeah. I think I'll do some testing. Actually, I can't even do some testing because I need to stream while recording for it to work. I could just take a day and be like, okay, I'm testing something, guys. Don't ignore the stream or whatever. I might be able to do that, like, pretty soon. I'm not sure when, though. One day during this week. Also, there is like a way to get like a farming chest here, but I never actually checked if it's sponsored after. Like, you're supposed to be able to get underground here, but I don't know if the path opens up after you do this quest or not, because you have to like reset the area for it to do anything. And I haven't like checked that chest for years, but I've never ever bothered checking if it works. Ooh, there's a assault rifle. Do you want a double tap rifle? Because that's what I can get.
My options are the Wrestler's Bushwhack shotgun.
Wrestler's Bushwhack, take that! Oh my god, that's okay. That's so rare. I have a rifle here for you.
Okay.
It's
here.
You have no idea.
You want the Bushwhack?
A Wrestler's is super rare, dude. I've rarely get them. You can give it to my. I give you a rifle back. This is actually, yeah, this is super fucking rare, dude. And I need a shotgun. Oh my god. Thank Jeebus. We just won the game, dude.
Unfortunately, the assault rifle you gave me is still weaker than the ornery Gatling gun I have.
Wrestlers is so good, though. Oh my god, I can't believe we actually
You're
got
welcome.
That is insane. I'm gonna kill Madame Von Bartlesby with the Bushwhack. The Wrestler's Bushwhack. Actually, the rarest thing though is the Wrestler's Quad, because it's like the best. It's like the best type of shotgun in the game, I think. But I can just shoot the ground. And I'll just hit everything.
I know I'm so bad at this.
Okay, they're all dead. Never mind them. 200. Oh yeah, and also it gets stacked super fast because this is an instant shoot and reload. So I can just keep use this for like 10 minutes and get my stacks to full. That's also nice. So good.
I only need to kill two more enemies with the shield at full.
Put your turret out. Put your turret out right here, right here, and then we just back up. Yeah, hair. Okay. Hair. I can't speak.
Oh, I got hit by something. Oh, stupid buzzard.
I got hit by something too, and apparently it flung me a million miles away. The buzzard just died in front of me. Cool. What the fuck? What is going on with this freaking madam? She just fell off. You can revive me now.
Hey, happens to the best of us.
Never stop shooting.
Yeah, I'm still hitting her because of the fiber.
Hooray! I got 5 badass.
I lost stacks from that? Oh. Whatever. She's dead, so it doesn't matter. You can get the guy up top. Well, you already went down, didn't you? No. Well, now you did, after I said it.
Whoops.
G. I'll get the chest down here, you can go get the guy. Or the inanimate object I think is a person. Emancipate Sir Reginald. This is a bad one.
Do you really care about Sir Reginald?
Well, it's kind of part of the quest, so you have to care.
So the question is, what's our time at?
Our time is at 54 minutes. 55, to be exact. Stop shooting me! No! Motherfuck! Why is there a juggernaut? I don't need that right now. I need to survive. Motherfuck. Oh, there's a sentry. Well, sorry, a turret. I forgot this is in TF2. I can do that in Overwatch too. Well, like, there's sentries and then there's turrets. A turret is the normal type, the one you like, the type you have, and then the sentry is the ones that stick to walls by a different hero that just shoot lasers. And I mix them every single time I play that game. And I'm just like, oh, there's a turret. And then there's like, no, that's a sentry. No, that's a turret. What? Or I call a turret a sentry instead. And it's just like, what are you talking about?
We need to collect some crumpets.
Yeah, you can do that because I already jumped off. Death trap, save my life. Save me! Save me from the death. What the fuck did I die from?
Loot midget.
Oh.
Oh, come on!
Don't lose track of the loot midget. It's important. I cannot kill anything from here. I'm dead. First death of this session. Because I've been disconnected so many times because of crashes. So. That's why it's.
Finally! That was a strong loot midget.
Yeah, what did it drop?
What the?
Well, never mind. I can't. I guess you can't check because you died again.
It's all the buzzards.
I'm shooting in, so I might be. I'm hitting a couple buzzards right now. They're gonna take damage. That should help. At least a little bit. Fuck, they shot me
too.
Yeah,
but
so
I'm still.
Well, yep. I guess I'm going in again, so I can pick up
I'm
the
dead.
Loot. Let's know what it dropped. But yeah, I was doing that farming route in the. Well, you don't know it, but there's like this one room in the Wildlife Preservation Reserve that has four root midgets that almost guaranteed always spawn.
Oh yeah, I hit that before.
I farmed that for like five times and I got like 8 Iridian relics and free pearlescent. Pretty insane farm. After only 5 times I get all that. Where did the loot midget die? Where was he? I need to know. I need to pick up the loot. Were you on top of the platform? Like, upstairs?
Me?
Yeah, when you died?
Yeah.
I'm guessing he's there then. Or was there?
Oh, the loot midget?
Yeah.
Yeah, I killed him.
Yeah, but where was he? Because you didn't pick up the loot.
Let me take care of some of these buzzards.
Where did it? Where did you drop it? Oh, you already picked it up. Well, never mind. Can't hit stuff. God damn. Shooting me, motherfuckers! I'm dead! Okay, cool! Alright. Cool, awesome. Good stuff. Oh, I survived.
And oh, now God. I died.
Cool! Awesome stuff. Oh, he's right behind me. Oh God, I'm gonna die too. I'm gonna have to back up a bit and heal. And you survived, so it didn't matter. Too many bastards, just leave. Fuck this, okay?
Yeah.
We're done. We're fucking done. Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm gonna put on the other quest now.
So, do you know where, Princess
Fluffy Butt is? Yeah, she's over here. she is at the house over here. You can pick her up while I just go back and join in.
You mean I'm the one that gets to run past all the buzzards?
Yep. Well, I was already running in this direction, so. I figured it made sense. I lost all my fucking stacks because I died too. And we are 15 seconds away from being done, so that's also a thing.
So, I can grab
Fluffy Butt. And I can go over here. And just turn it in when we get the new quest and then we move on. And then we're done, rather. This party's gonna be off at Chisel for Rizzo! Chisel for Rizzo! 1 hour! It didn't crash! I can't believe it. You probably will crash though if it don't stop early enough. I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know if the restart did anything or not. Alright, I'm gonna do that and then I'll come back. Well, I could just stop here too. I'll just look in the direction of your name. Oh wait, you're actually very close. I'm just gonna go to you. Dubai.
Bye-bye.
Seems like she wants to go to Dubai.
And I missed.
And I missed. Okay. Hello!
Okay. Hello! And goodbye.
Well, that was a hell of an intro.
Well,
outro. Damn it. I forgot the English. Yeah. That's the end of that, guys.
Yeah.
Let's quit before we crash again. Bye-bye.